the facts of what he did.
Not to innocent people in that country, eh? Not to women or to children, maybe in Moscow.
For Christ's sakes, what do you think happens in a goddamn war? They told him to secure the territory, not go around knocking on doors asking for permission. And if he was man enough to admit what he did, maybe you should have the decency to do the same goddamn thing.
You remember, Francine, remember how he loved to read and to think that that's just the kind of boy he was.
Yes, ma'am.
And the drawings, the most realistic drawings that I don't think a lot of people do like this artist in these
drawings. It was never my intention to stir up
the I think that maybe he was.
There's a situation.
Dear Mom and Dad,
stop it!
I know you'll probably blame yourself for
it,
but
you're home, Clybourne. You see what it's like? Well, you see? Well, I refuse to live this way any longer!
Dear Mom and Dad, I know you'll probably blame yourselves for what I've done, and you can go fuck yourself!
Well, that is over the line, mister. That is not language I will tolerate in front of my wife.
She's dead for it!